Hello students and welcome to our class on playing with numbers. Today we will have a look at HCF. What is HCF? It is the highest common factor between the two numbers. Okay, it is also called as greatest common divisor. The greatest number which is common between both the numbers and which can divide both the numbers. Okay, now let's solve one example of HCF, finding HCF between 16 and 12. So what we need to do in highest common factor or HCF is you find the factors by prime factorization method for 16 and 12 separately. Yesterday we have learned about how to find prime factorization. Okay, you do the prime factorization separately and then we will find the common or the highest common factor among the both. So let's do the prime factorization for 16 and 12 separately. Okay, let's start. We can take the table of 2. 16 is an even number. 16 is there in the table of 2? Yes. How many times? 8 times. 2 8s are gives us 16. The 8 times comes down. Draw another line below it. Now we have 8. Can I take the table of 2 again? Yes. 2 4s are 8. Again the table of 2 till I get 1. 2 2s are 4. One last step. Table of 2. 1s are 2. Have I finished? Yes, I got 1. Let's go for 12. I can still take the table of 2. 2, how many times will give me 12? 6. Draw a line. 2 3s are 6. Now, can I take the table of 2 again? No, because 3 itself is a prime number. So, I can take 3. 1s are 3. And we have finished with our prime factorization part. Let's write down the factors of 16 are all these 2s. 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2. If you want to check, you can check whether they are coming to 16. 2 2s are 4. 2 2s are 4. 4 4s are 16. Then the next one, the factors of 12 are 2 into 2 into 3. 2 into 2 into 3. Now what we need to do is we have to find the common number among the both. 2 is there here. Just compare, take one number, one factors and compare with the second one. Okay, 2 is there here. Yes, there is 1, 2 also over here. So we will just circle this 2. They are common. Another pair is there. Yes, there's 2 here. Here also. We have one more pair of 2. Another pair is there. No, 2 is not there. Even 3 is not there. So we have finished. Now is the time to write our HCF. So the HCF will be what we have taken, the pair of 2. 2 into 2. This one pair is of 2 and this pair is of 2. If it was 3, 2 was common here and 3 was common here, I would have taken 2 into 3. Okay, now both 2s are common. So of one pair I got 2, the second pair I got 2. 2 2s are 4. So 4 is my highest common factor or the greatest common divisor for both 16 and 12. Let us take one more example. Here we have 24 and 10. So let's do the prime factorization for 24 separately and for 10 separately. Okay. I can take the table of 2 here. 2 1s are 2. And 2 2s are 4. You can separate the numbers also, or if you know the table of 12, very good. 2 12s are 24. Okay, 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4. Then 12 is coming in the table of 2 again. Till you finish with the table of 2, don't go to the next one. Okay, 2 6 are 12. Yes, I can take 2 again. 2 3s are 6, and 3 1s are 3. Check. 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 3s are 24. Yes, correct. Let's go for 10. I can take the table of 2. I can start with table of 2. 2 5s are 10. I cannot take 2 further, or neither 3. Okay, so we directly go for the next prime number, that is 5. 5 1s are 5. I have finished the prime factorization for 10 and 24. Let's write it down. The factors of 24 are all these things: 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3, and the factors of 10 are 2 multiplied by 5. Now let's find the common and pair them up. Here there is 2 and here also there is 2. One pair, another 2, 3, no, 5, no. So that means there is only one pair of 2. So we will write HCF is equal to 2. Thank you, students.